If you want to know how to grow younger, we have to go deeply into your cells to the very structure of your chromosomal DNA. Dr. Urban here, bringing you the latest anti-aging and reverse aging information. If you look up how to grow younger on the internet, you will find topics and strategies dealing with the whole man. Such topics include stress reduction, relationship issues, diet, exercise, sleep, etc. There's no quarrel here, but this video will take a significantly different approach. Let's go inside your cells and make definite structural changes to your chromosomes, which will allow you to grow younger and live longer while maintaining a healthier quality of life. The goal to growing younger is to de-age our bodies by controlling our genetic code. At first glance, this sounds dangerous or complicated, but it's neither. We start by reactivating a dormant, normal, eternal youth gene or enzyme, which has been inactive since we were in the womb. Our chromosomes have caps called telomeres, which resemble wicks on the ends of candles. Every time a cell divides, the telomeres, wicks, sequentially shorten. Eventually, the telomere disappears. At that point, that cell dies. New research reveals if you restore length to the shortened telomeres, your cells actually stay youthful and keep dividing indefinitely. There is 2009 Nobel Prize science supporting this game-changing goal or phenomenon. We can grow younger by restoring the length of our otherwise soon-to-be shorter telomeres. Also, many of the markers of disease, lifespan, and quality of life are directly associated with the shortening of those same DNA telomeres. Now we call it aging. Can we do something to lengthen the telomeres and keep them from shortening, which is aging and dying? Yes, we can. The journal Science reports there is an enzyme which does in fact accomplish telomere lengthening in a safe and natural way. Hello, did you catch that? The dormant enzyme telomerase, when awakened, allows cells to continue dividing indefinitely, avoiding or delaying death. So, how do we make all this telomere stuff happen safely? Dr. Al Sears is an anti-aging expert, clinician, and physician who puts his reputation on the line with his clinic and yearly anti-aging world conference. Dr. Sears brought ubiquinol, liquid CoQ10, to the United States from Japan. Dr. Sears has developed his own anti-aging natural supplement called Omega Rejuvenol. Omega Rejuvenol is the first natural supplement designed to target your eternal youth gene, as we just discussed. Omega Rejuvenol's main ingredients include specially designed omega-3 fatty acids sourced from krill and squid oil. Fish oil is not good enough. Forget fish oil for this telomere stuff. Fish oil has several bioavailability issues. By the way, some laboratories can measure telomere length to validate or reject any products, effects, or claims on the telomeres. In keeping with my promise to have short videos, it's time for you to take a look at Dr. Sears' discussion of this new telomere science, his rationale or case for Omega Rejuvenol, and all the special natural ingredients in Omega Rejuvenol. In the description below this video is a link to Dr. Sears' more thorough discussion of Omega Rejuvenol. Now that's it for this video. Do subscribe to this channel as more anti-aging videos are coming. It's time to click the link to Dr. Sears, found in the description. Now you know how to grow younger. Make the move, click the link. Sincerely, Dr. Urban